couple of other things that we've learned since we've been here. We were told about the two different currencies. You've got CUP, which is the local currency, and that's worth about 25 CUP to $1. And $1 is 1 CUC. We also got a few coins. Nobody said anything about the coins. We never researched anything about the coins. There are 1 peso coins. Look a little like that. I don't know if you can see it. It just says Cuba on the back. These are CUC. This is 1 convertible peso. We also got a 3 peso coin. It's actually kind of cool. It says 3. It's got Che Guevara on the side. This is CUP. This is like 15 cents, 10 cents, something like that. When you get change in Cuba, don't just look at the bills, look at the change that they give you also. Look at the coins, because there is a difference.
Setting up for the 500 year anniversary celebration. We're gonna miss it by 3 days. Always do your research before you book anything. You might miss the 500 year celebration by 3 days. Just a tip when you're shopping for souvenirs, check out all the shops, go around, look around for a day or two, and then make your purchases. See if each shop has the same exact things for different prices. You probably can find it cheaper someplace other than the first place you have it. Cathedral Square, and we found this art gallery. Artists are here selling their work and painting right there in front of you. We really, really like the pizza here. Amber got cheese again. I got a mix, so it's just everything, I guess. We got a drink. All of this was 4 CUC total. So just like most major cities, there's lots of stray dogs and cats around, and they look pretty taken care of around here. We learned that if the dogs have a collar with a little name tag on it, that the city takes care of them. They are the old town dogs. They get vet care and everything, but we saved a little bit of pizza just to feed them because, well, why not? What dog doesn't like pizza?
She's here to feed them.
We've seen this cake for the last couple of days, and for whatever reason, we haven't gotten any. And Amber finally was like, no, I need cake now. So we saw a lady with it and said, where did you get that? And we were like 3 steps away.
We had like searched for this, even though we've seen it 10 times before. But when we wanted it, it took us like over an hour to find it.
We got just like a chocolate cake, and tres leches. Tres leches is one of my favorite. I give it to you in a little bag with nothing, no way to eat it.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh. Drier than I expected.
Not drier. Really cinnamony. Good flavor.
I need a nap.
And it looks really good. And that's how you go fishing in Havana. You just get a spool, a fishing line, hook in the water, throw it in. You don't need a pole. I don't know how they know when they have a fish, but.
After watching the Cuban method of fishing, we took the Casablanca ferry to the Castillo de los Tres Reyes del Mar.
Mango?
No. It's limon, fresa, cola.
Limon.
Limon. Bachando.
Todo mañana.
Dale, mañana.
Gracias.
Cinco.
Ah, un peso? Sí. Could just have a great view. We looked over there, like, look, nobody's there. Perfect. There's not a lot of people here, and it's closed. There's no way to get over there. It's just for workers or something like that. That's really disappointing. It kind of feels like we walked all the way over here for nothing, but we'll still have a great view. Sunset at the fort, the Castillo.